The smithy is now open for business. Let's go ahead and... Wait, smithy? Okay. See, fuse weapon. I'll experiment with that off stream. Let's go ahead and use the badge market because we need to go ahead and go on notice. I want to try to at least I want to at least do another, I guess, scenario before it turns 9 p.m. CST. Alright, so she's level 10. Whoops. No. That's Wizro, ain't it? No. That's been up to level 10. Her up to level 10. Sheik's a level... Shoot, dang it. I don't have enough rupees. Let's go to badge market. And then we have a ruby cost of 1,000, which is pretty much going to break the bank for us. Oh, hey, we got 500, so let's go ahead and use that one. I doubt we're going to end up having to use another one because we don't have enough now, so... Let's go and select our scenario, and let's go ahead and use... Lena for kicks and giggles. Spirit's Tome.
The leader of the resistance in Farron Woods was a young sorceress named Lana. She was of the same clan as Sia, who had summoned the monsters to Hyrule. Lana had been fighting Sia's army since it arrived. Sia now sought to create the Triforce and use it to conquer Hyrule. And Impa decided to join forces with Lana to prevent further tragedy. Although the monsters of Farron Woods had been defeated, Sia still controlled most of Hyrule. Every day, more creatures appeared and swarmed the land. Link and Impa fought on against the darkness, sorely missing Zelda's leadership. Only one solution remained: stem the tide of monsters by closing the Gate of Souls. The heroes headed to the Valley of Seers to put an end to the bloodshed.
Well, that's a big battlefield. Well, let's go ahead and start the battle. Hands, really? Oh. Nice. catch the two valve heat. Who's wrong with me? Even though the text pretty easy, it's easy. Alright, so it's linking myself, I guess. Can she really be trusted? Keep a change route. Impa's a jerk. Beamos. Oh. Dark Nut? Alright, let's go ahead and open this up, see what's up in there. what's the face? Alright, let's capture the East Keep then, I guess. Why is she running like that? she's taking really long strides too. Alrighty. Impa is losing a battle with Volga. You're no fun. Don't you have a stronger Volga? Impa should have went with Sheik instead of thinking that Sheik was going to betray her. I'm going to destroy this Keep boss right quick. Ooh. Sweet. Let's get the heck out of here. I think this is where Volga. What? Oh dear. If you'll find a really wall punch, you won't be able to see. Our forces are advancing. That's not good. Whoa, I'm just... Whoa, hello. Hyrulean Engineering Corps. Bridges are my specialty. I just realized that I don't have much health left, and I just faced the wrong way with that. Whoops. Whoa. Where's the engineer? Oh, the engineer's over there. Here he is. Okay, I know where he's going now. Where's the engineer? Wait, where is the engineer? Okay, he's waiting there? Oh, he's already left to the temple. Or left, okay. At least I think he left. I don't really see him anywhere else. Get out of here! Okay, the engineer's in here. Wait, why are there still enemies in here anyway? Arrow's powered up. Sweet. I actually got a bigger guy too. Lena's already destroyed 500 enemies. Can't let that happen. I guess we still got to destroy the big guys, I guess, to be able to get the engineer to go ahead. That's what I'm getting from it. Alright, he's gone. And I should be going too. Cavern. Dark Nut. Hurry up. Sweet. Whoa. Sheik's in danger. Summoners have appeared. Alright, where's the summer at? Yeah, Volgra. Where are summoners at? Okay. Shoot, I was too late. Can't find where summoners are though. At this point, I'm literally spamming buttons, so my apologies for not talking so much at the moment. I'm just trying to concentrate on what the heck I'm supposed to do next. I landed on a power-up. Wait a minute, the keep boss is still here? There's a Skulltula. Looks like I know where to go next, kinda. Oh dang. So I'm guessing I need to go where that flag is? There goes an outpost captain. Okay, I just need to go. I guess there's a little bit of self-initiation that I have to do sometimes. Alright, so we have to look for something less simple. Out of here with that. Man, I just got turned around. Alright, I need to destroy those summoners. I said somewhere in the room. Where it? What? I kind of don't know what she's talking about, though. She said something about ruins and some item that we really need, but what about? Obviously, I don't think that's there. Busting those clothes. I just put myself in the trap. Shut up, see ya. I always keep off of it. There you are. Okay, so this is what she was talking about. Oh, boomerang. Just like a boomerang should. Oh. Whoa. I just realized that on the gamepad. Hang on. Yeah, I just realized that on the gamepad we have the allies, their health is on the gamepad. So Link's at full health, Impa is at half health. So she should probably finish this mission soon before she perishes. No thank you. I'm just gonna wait a minute. I need to go this way, I think. Okay. There's an outpost captain. From the other team. We got smacked by something. Where are my allies anyway? There he is. Provocative. Uh-oh. Doesn't look too good. Wait a minute, but she fled. Oh no. The manhandler. Wait, where is that? Oh, it's in the center of the square. Alright, Western. Alright, now we can try to defeat Manhandler. The Manhandler. Whoa. Okay, I see now. Kinda. Oh. That's not good. I don't even have potions anymore. That's not good. Yeah, this is not good. And I got to defeat it, so yeah. Alright, so I just have to go to the manhandle again. I hate that thing. I don't even have a potion, so I pretty much have one chance to destroy it. No way. I hate when it abruptly does that. Alright, so we can do something here, I guess. Alright. Alright, so there's another chance to, I guess, go out of here. So it's easier to spam Y. Yeah, it's easier to spam Y. Yeah, it fled. I don't know where it went. So we just gotta search for the real Manhattan boy. But Manhandler. What is this, hide and seek? Ugh. Growling at it isn't gonna do anything. There's a Manhandler stalk. Nope. Whoa, what the heck was that? Oh, what a shame. That's only a small part of the creature. Like, what the heck? Oh, I thought I skipped it for a second. Maybe I can try to get a little bit of health. There we go. There's so many outposts here. Yes. There's another Manhattan Sock. Hello. Sweet. It's much easier to spam Y to get the weakness thing down. That's not good. Alright, so that helps me out. Oh yeah. We just annihilated it. Sweet. But I got really worried about that at first. So you've utterly defeated Manhattan. Then we get to see ya. That little uh-oh, that does not sound too good. Holy... The frame rate for that, for this part of the game is out of control right now. Like, it's not even the stream, it's the game itself. Thank you. The sounds she is making right now is nuts. It's kind of unnecessary. Welp. Now she sounds like she's dying. One trapped by the master sword.
Sia had already claimed the Triforce of Power. From Link, she stole the Triforce of Courage. The Triforce of Wisdom was the birthright of the royal family of Hyrule. Yet she bore it when Sia attacked. Once Sia possessed all the pieces of the Triforce, she used its incredible power to bend time and space and open doorways through the ages. Portals to three eras appeared. Lana explained to the others that a gate of souls had been opened in each of these eras, and it was through these gates that the monsters came. By opening these gates, Sia had released the fragment of evil spirit imprisoned in each of the other eras. The task before the heroes was therefore to travel through each portal and close its gate. Once all the gates were closed, they could begin repairing the damage Sia had inflicted on their land. With time growing short, Link and his allies split up to handle all three gates simultaneously. They each vowed to close their gate and return safely.
Alright, so that's the end of that episode.